race will be short. Only 3 short laps to make a difference. But it doesn't mean strategy gets optional. So think about your moves. You got time to plan a pit stop, but it's also short enough to go for the overcut. Your call. Drive fast, but don't get carried away. That rain leaves no room for reckless driving. Second lap. That rain is going to cut your visibility. Follow your instincts. You'll be able to reach full speed in the tunnel, but watch out. It'll spit you out into a sharp turn.
The forecast is terrible today and is not expected to get any better for a while. This could have a huge impact on the race.
Incredible driving.